Watch videos all day on YouTube. Oh,
what are they trying to cover up?
No, that didn't happen. No, I fell into the wall. No, I fell down the stairs. No, it didn't happen.
Last night, the internet was going crazy about Nicki Minaj and her boyfriend because the audio of that 911 tape has been released. Let me tell you what I think. Nicki Minaj herself was like, y'all stupid if y'all believe what y'all read in the blogs. So, you know, I try to give everyone the benefit of the doubt. Maybe it's true, maybe it's not. And then you still saw her boyfriend next to her when they're out and about. I thought, wow, you know, I hope she's not stupid to be hanging out with him. He done hit her in her lip. But hey. So, last night, when I heard the audio, you kept hearing her saying, look what you did to my face. Look what you did to my face. Something like that. And you have to be objective and understand, why would this woman, this well-known woman, have been hit in the face by her boyfriend? Cops was called and she didn't want to confirm it. Why? Look at what happened to Chris Brown and Rihanna. When everyone heard about what happened, the media basically attacked Chris Brown and Rihanna. I mean, they want to know what happened, when it happened, why it happened, bunch of questions. And when you're going through this pain and this hurt, you don't want to answer these questions from folks you don't even know. So with Nicki Minaj, I think she learned a lot from what happened with Chris Brown and Rihanna. In her mind, she thought, you know what? I called the cops or I had them come, but now I don't want them to know. Because if they know, and they come and see who I am and take pictures and have proof that this happened, I'm going to be questioned. I'm going to be seen as a victim. And I don't want that. Nicki Minaj is a rapper. You know, she's animated. She's a Barbie, but she acts hard. That's what she does. That's how she do it. And she got beef with Lil' Kim. She don't want her enemy or, you know, whoever to come and throw this in her face. I think Nicki Minaj should not have said anything, because by her saying y'all are stupid to believe that, and then he had a shirt on next to her after he done hit her and said do not believe the blogs. So they're both lying. They're both lying. And by her doing that and by him saying, oh, nah, they're lying, it made the media want to fish more. TMZ knew that this audio was going to be released on this date. They knew that. So, you know, they said, okay, you know, she wouldn't act like we're lying. We're not a credible source. We're going to prove to not just her and her little hype man boyfriend, but the world, don't mess with me. So, Nicki, I think personally you should have been quiet if you're going to lie. So, to her fans and people who are curious about this, we know. Now we know. We have confirmation that this did happen. Okay, her boyfriend hit her in the lip. We don't know why, and I doubt that she's going to share that information. Because she really don't want you to know. And Robin Roberts, I think she learned her lesson from Chris Brown. I think she learned her lesson. She went up there, did her interview, did not ask her, did your boyfriend hit you near the poolside? She learned her lesson. You can only lie but so many times before your lies start to catch up with you. So be very careful about lying.